But you always think of wild food as growing in the wild, but it's not always so. Some species really like human habitation, and one species particularly likes roadsides and roundabouts, and that's where I nearly always find it, the shaggy inkcap, of course. There's a perfectly safe mushroom, there's nothing you can mix it up with. Tastes okay, not one of the greatest. If there's any danger involved, it's getting run over.